find Lilith. The only way to do that is to use the eye.
Are you serious? I know what happened the last time the eye was used. I know it didn't end well.
Do you have a better idea? Any of you? That's what I thought.
Promise you made to me.
Of course, daughter of hatred. With my gift, you will face your father. We all return home in the end.
Where am I?
A prisoner in your own mind. I could keep you here forever. But I will offer you a different fate. You could be Sanctuary's greatest protector. But only if you choose to.
The Horadrim know the truth.
Yes. But they are only keepers of knowledge.
It's so dark.
Right. is wiser than even the Haradrim. But it was not in his nature to be a shepherd either. His prophecy was a warning. But rather than use it to unite the sanctuary, he let it breed chaos. Inarius, Elias, Norath. They wanted so badly to see their own meaning in the prophecy. They were blind to the simple truth of it. We are prisoners of the eternal conflict, the pawns of angels and demons. It will always be a part of us. We must fight to survive. It was so human of Inarius to think the prophecy was all about him. Or perhaps your kind inherited that vanity from him.
Blessed Mother. Save us.
Elias thought I was the one to save Sanctuary. He was wrong. A human must lead the flock of humans. You.
I am no one's savior.
A true shepherd. Hatred, destruction, and terror are forever. We will always need to fight them. But we can turn the tide of the eternal conflict in our favor. It starts here, with Mephisto's destruction. And you will lead the battles to come. Simply take my hand. Fight the sanctuary. I will stay in the shadows.
I will never take your hand.
Then this is the future that awaits you.
This is where Mephisto found me.
Do not cower. I've come to free you from this trap.
Why do you keep helping me?
Look where we stand. I saved you in this dismal little cave because I sensed you could end Lilith. And that is all I want. I won't lie. There will come a time when we are enemies. But, like it or not, right now we need each other to defeat her. Look me in the eye.
serve either of you.
What did my father offer you?
Too damn old to hold your body out of hell. So move your hand. Let me see.
I haven't taken orders from you in years, Loret. I see no reason to start now.
You should have come to me instead of the cathedral. I would have shown up for you. Shared your burden.
Would have gone differently with Skos Glen. And with Yoren. Was it enough? Will he think it was enough?
I'm sorry about Donan.
What's done is done. What's
across a great sea of fire. Beyond it lay her father's domain.
We are too late.
We can't give up now. We have the stone. What should we do?
I don't know. I always thought if I didn't survive, you'd be the one to finish this. You've always had the steady hand, not me. Trust your gut. It's the reason we've made it this far.
He gave everything. His home. His son. What was it for?
You've made it back. Good.
What does he mean?
This fiend helped me escape from Lilith.
Wait, I've read of such a wolf. No, Mephisto. You trusted a prime evil?
Trust had no part in it. Your friend saw reason instead, as should you. If Lilith takes my essence, Sanctuary is lost.
What do you propose?
No proposals. I offer only my aid. This leads to the Cathedral of Hatred. But you must hurry. Lilith is almost there. Arrived before Lilith, but she isn't close.
What now?
We can set an ambush. I distract her. You distract her.
Something isn't right. Mephisto led you to this moment. We're in his realm. Should we really be doing what he wants? Between him and Lilith, he is the greater evil.
You want to use the stone on him?
Think carefully. That path would lead to failure for all of us.
He's afraid.
It could work. We imprison Mephisto in the stone. Get back to Lorath.
Then we seal the gates of hell behind us and leave Lilith here.
She'll catch you before you escape. And if I'm trapped in the stone when she does, she will take my power. Don't let your hate for me blind you to common sense.
Narelle, I can't trust my thoughts about Mephisto, but I trust yours. Do what you think is right.
Your lives and those of all humanity
find Lorath. We'll make this right. And we'll wait for you at the chapel. This better not be the last time I see you. Understand?
Was meant to